Hi, this is Stacy.
And I'm Theo. And today we're going to show you how to laser
and sublimate our new sublimatable acrylic sheet stock.
Let's go start over at the laser.
With the sublimatable acrylic, you will want to notice that both sides have a protective film on them. Make sure you keep those on when you laser them. When you do vector cut it, make sure that the coated side of the acrylic is facing down.
Now that we have our custom cut shapes, we're ready for sublimation. You ready, Stacy?
Thanks, Theo.
With this acrylic sheet stock, remember, do not mirror your image. You want to have it right reading. Like Theo was saying, it has plastic on both sides. And before I sublimate, I'm going to remove the side. It has more of like bubbles on it, so you can tell it's the side with sublimation. And I'm going to just take some tape and remove that. All right, so the side that you're going to place down on your artwork is the white side, and it has somewhat of a light texture on it. So you place that down on your artwork, and then that shiny side is up. And now I will tape it onto my transfer sheet here with just two pieces of tape. And now it's all ready for the heat press. Okay, so how you're gonna layer your heat press, you're gonna do a couple layers of soft paper towel on the bottom, and then I place a piece of scratch paper on top of that, and then I'm gonna do the acrylic is going down with the artwork is facing down on the acrylic. And then we'll do a piece of scratch paper on top. We will be heat pressing these for 375 for 1 minute with heavy pressure. Okay, once you remove it from the heat press, place a heavy object on top, do the sublimation side down, and place a heavy object on top to prevent warping. I also wanted to quick show you guys, if you would forget to take the plastic coating off the acrylic side, exactly how it would look. So you can see between the two, when you do take it off, it has a nice, really glossy look. And if you don't do that, it does have a very dull look. So you do have to make sure to remove the plastic coating on the acrylic side. For more information, visit us on our website or call the number below. Thank you.